High Fidelity. You've heard a lot about it, but what is it? Well, let's show you. To make the difference clear and plain, let's play some old recordings and compare them to recent High Fidelity ones. Okay? First, Gershwin's Rhapsody in Blue, an old recording with Paul Whiteman. Then a new High Fidelity recording, Hugo Winterhalter's orchestra and Byron Janis at the piano. Listen particularly at the very beginning when the clarinet slides up the scale. Orthophonic High Fidelity recording. Thank you.
Thank you.